I was doing deadlifts today in my workout, and I thought I'd share a quick tip about a common mistake right at the beginning of a deadlift. What you don't want to do is you don't want to try to pull the weights off the ground real fast like that. There's a little bit of slack in between the bar and the weights, so if you pull real fast, that slack kind of pushes together, you get a little extra force, you can hurt your back or just make it more difficult to really actually lift the weights off the ground. So what you want to do is get into the starting position and then pull the slack out of the bar. So you might even hear a little bit of a click, and then from there you can go ahead and lift and finish the rep. That's it. It's that simple, but it can make a big difference in getting started on the deadlift.